Oh, Jim. If that's what you're thinking, you're dead wrong.
When I was just a lad, looking for my true vocation, my father said, "Now, son, this choice deserves deliberation. Though you could be a doctor, or perhaps a financier, my boy, why not consider a more challenging career?"